A lion shows his essence of his energy and his chi. It's gonna blow. It's gonna find a grass. It's going for a grass of immortality. And it's gonna, like, you know how people get the reed and the grass and they blow and they hum. You know, they walk as they walk with the grass, they hum. So because the dog barks is a sign of good luck for Chinese. And in Cantonese is more Heng Fuk. Okay, and then the dog in Cantonese is also known as Fuk. Okay, so when you look at the early drawings of the Buddhist Guan Yin, there was a little dog next to her. So they're known as the Fu dog or the Fuk dog, okay, depending on Mandarin or Cantonese. So, Go Jack Sili, Go Ming Ching, Come on, Hik Yu, Hong Si, Yu Leng, Choi Leng Ji. Go Jack Sili, We Yi Do Di Leng Ji, We Hung. So, Madi Chung Ho Yan Le, Go Hung Fuk, okay? So, without further ado, we're gonna, when you hear the lion, that's the essence of the dog blowing the grass and the blowing the grass of immortality. So the flower is the grass of immortality, and there's a leaf in there that is like a reed that is blowing. Okay, so it's showing the essence of his chi. Okay, without further ado, the lion will begin. Thank you. Thank you. So Pierre is first time performing at Culture Plaza over here. Head player is John.